can see that actually you have a lot of people that are struggling with parnasa, even though the Dao very holy. And from the other side, you can see a lot of people that are not so holy, and they have tons of money. They have a lot of parnasa. So what's going on here? And then I read that it's written that it's true that you have that way of private supervision of Hashem Yitbarach on Am Yisrael, that according to the level of purity of the nation, so corresponding to that, so parnasa gonna come. But it's also written, V'amech Yisrael kulam tzadikim, that all of Am Yisrael are righteous. And from that aspect, so also all of Am Yisrael deserve to have parnasa, so they can have parnasa even if they're not holding so high in the levels of parnasa. So what's going on here? Is it depends in my purity, or it's not depends in my purity? Or so, like we said, בדרך שבה אדם רוצה ללך מוליכין אותו, there is a certain path that you're going to lead you in that path. And you're going to decide which path. You're going to choose how they're going to lead you. If a person wants to chase after himself and blame himself all of his life and to say, no, I'm not holy, so they're going to show you, you're right, you're not holy, or very far actually from purity, and you have a lot to work. Okay, if that's your will. But if a person wants to understand, Hashem, He loves me, and Hashem Yitbarach, He loves me with no limits, with no limitations, He just loves me, and everything that I have in this world, in the world of HaKadosh Baruch Hu, is coming out of His loving kindness to me. That is love with no limitations, without no reason, just because that He loves us so much, like a father that have mercy on his children, and He loves us, and He just gives us to us, to each and every one of us. And when you understand that, and when you follow that, so Hashem Yitbarach going to lead you according to those new rules, that actually there are not so many rules over there, and everything depends in the love of the Creator, of the Father to His Son. Means if you decide to serve Hashem Yitbarach under nature, under the rules, the obligations of nature, so Hashem is going to supply you the bounty according to rules of nature. If you worked enough hours, you're going to have your salary. Or if you decide to work by the limitations of a certain book that you read, some book of Hasidut or some book of Halakha or I don't know what, and that's where you set your mind. You say, okay, those are the rules and I'm going to obey and I'm going to cooperate and I'm going to work through, I'm going to receive my parnasa through that channel. So, okay, so HaKadosh Baruch Hu can lead you through that channel. No problem at all. It's okay. But if you search always for something inner and you always want something inner and you will never going to be satisfied from nothing and you always say, no, but I know that there is more to it and I know that HaKadosh Baruch Hu is beyond everything. So HaKadosh Baruch Hu is going to have to show you that He is actually beyond nature and that there are no rules and no limitations and no constrictions at all.
It's just a temporary world, that in this world, in this period of time, we have a mission. What's the mission? The mission is only not to forget the Creator, to remember that it's all He, never to fall in the trap of all of those coverings, of all of those husks.